quite dangerous if you get it on your skin, or very, very bad for you if you're drinking it. In fact, you could be very poorly even just smelling some of this stuff. So look, I'll put it all back in the cupboard, out of harm's way, all right?